I'm not sure how my white brothers and sisters out there felt about this, but Black folks lost their minds.
And they definitely lost their minds. So we got a